Hi guys.
Hi.
Hi guys. Gotta see my videos. I made a few last night. And then I gotta transfer some on the computer. Freezing last night, even though it was underneath some covers. God, that was annoying. Still tired. I had a restless sleep again. Sleep some more. Hi, honey. Hi, baby. Hi, girl. Hi. Okay, and I know what she has to be. Had an itchy nose. Not responding again? What the hell? Three minutes remaining. Anyway, I gotta get into the shower. My stuff is done transferring on the computer, so, later, okay? Come on, come on, I don't have all day. You can do it. Come on, freeze.
Oh, it's so good. It's kind of so cold last year.
Done seeing something. Hi, Patty. Hi, girl.
Every time I look at you, you always look so beautiful. Driving on the water, then the Chevy's back at the Christmas. And I will take some photographs. Excusable mistakes at this point in the season. At any time, they're hard to, you know, swallow, but the third game in, you can't be making that type of mistake. Chris Presley, the guilty party there. Yep, it was Chris. Third down and goal at the 6. 9:46 left.
$750. This was always about $700, $750. And he dropped it down like to six something. We called him right away. What's going on? Well, Tom says, we want to cut down our light bill. And, you know, we turn lights off. They were wondering why his light bill dropped.
Oh?
Electric company.
Sure. That's ridiculous. I was almost going to call him and ask the budget plan.
Yeah.
Right?
They tell you to save, you know, don't use cheaper lights. And don't,
I don't know, this summer we haven't had a TV on. I haven't even sat down to watch TV or anything.
TV's probably the only thing that you have on.
And the lights, well, we're always sleeping, so there's no lights on.
Yep, mine's just like that.
Connect easy chair, yeah.
Yep, I have that too.
6.1, I think it's got the pixels.
You got a lot of wood to bring in.
Yeah, might be a cold winter this winter.
I think, I have a feeling it is. But yeah, but if you see all the
caterpillars. And I made a couple of friends on there.
You see all the caterpillars?
You have.
Yeah, Robin and Paul.
Boyfriends, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I thought when they're all there,
we call each other every day, email each other.
Where are they from?
Robin, she's from Northern Carolina.
No, there was no black.
She's 47.
Okay.
And Paul, he's 39.
No, Steve said, somebody said that them two we saw were probably albino kids from China or whatever.
Yeah. Little banana.
Tell that a bit?
No.
The other day when we were shopping.
Is that the one that Brooke was waiting for?
Dana?
Yeah.
Brianna was. Wait.
Oh, Brianna was. So what did you get here?
And what's your name?
Dana.
What?
Dana.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
How old are you?
I'm going to be 11 on the 29th.
I don't know.
Maybe a Toyota. I know what he got. I'm just kidding.
Happy early birthday, Ben. Happy early birthday, Ben.
That's my favorite
coat. Nice to meet you.
I'm a red truck.
My wife likes
it. Can you put your different shoes on there?
It's got this.
Just be careful when you're in the bar.
Do they got to shut a door or anything?
No.
I was waiting for it to turn around and go backwards.
Hello.
Okay.
Oh, you got spiky hair. You weren't talking about it. Like spiky hair.
This is Nora. This is Nora.
I like spiky hair on anybody. Hi.
Hi.
I'm not sure exactly, but I think Tony actually called himself. And it sounds like they're giving him Coumadin right at a clock. And it sounds like there's still a clock and they have to go in and sort of stint it or something.
Oh, which is good.
So,
yeah. That's what happened to my dad.
So you have to go in there and break it up or what?
Well, yeah, that the stent opens up
that
I
vein.
Have one.
Yeah.
And it's for me it was no big deal.
Right.
You know, you don't have any pain.
Are you still on Coumadin for that?
No, I was not. Mine wasn't for that.
Oh, it wasn't.
I was just blocking. Okay.
Well, she went in for a problem. She still has a problem, but they found. Every time I came up, I brought a little bit. And finally, it was just the stuff we had down there that we needed. And we didn't realize how many trips to bring. I mean, we didn't really pack it up to the ceiling like we normally would have. If we were really on a good move. When we moved our son, well, his father-in-law had two trailers. And Kim moved a couple of times. He moved four trailers, but they were packed right tight. And then I could have bought either trailer. But I wanted this one. I didn't want the tandem. I didn't want the big one. This one is just a nice baller. Yeah.
Back of the truck was Tiller would have the planer off to the side and go down and cut the path. So it was, I don't know if it was one or two planters on it. It must have been the old conventional planters, but he made it into a powered one. So I don't know how that worked, if he just slid it over on the tool, did all the paths with that roll, and then he slid it over on the toolbar, and did another one.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Yep.
Because it was...
be like Tom's only... be Tom running around with two planters on, and then, move it.
It was only we went from one path.
Is it pulled by a tractor?
No. Like a lawnmower engine on it or something like that?
So where's the old town?
Probably about a slash as well. It looked like a tiller engine, kind of, probably.
Started out normal, but it's been about 3 or 4 hours of pushing and pushing and pushing. And it's happening. And finally, reach off. Yeah, big baby over.
Laying right on the side of the edge.
That's where I was last weekend. Wednesday.
I brought cardboard and some 8 foot by 42 inch sheets while I retired my bench.
I think we're leaving right here. After that,
I'll
kill a bird.
So, how are you doing?
I'm doing. I'm ready for a nap, to be honest.
So, me too.
So, I think Dad is ready to go home.
Huh?
I think Dad is ready to go because he wants to go to church at 4:30.
Yeah, we only got 20 minutes. 20 minutes to get to the church.
What do I do now?
You're here.
Because you're here.
You're here. If all that happens, you said.
Say that again.
No, I'm
please.
Not gonna say that again.
Special prayer for Eeyore.
Do you think they'd say that in church? I don't. Look at the church that started already. And I'm late for church.
You'd be surprised how many people trickling late.
I'll have to
stand. You got 1 minute.
Stand up. Behind.
You got 1 minute.
Everything's in the truck. I'll open it for you.
That's fine.
This Sunday, the auction sale?
Next weekend.
Oh, okay.
Because they would have started today already.
Oh. I'm converting my videos right now. See? This is what I'm doing. And then... I'm just gonna relax. Oh, shit, I was supposed to call Paul. Wait until he calls me. Why is it so dark in here? I heard a nibble on, like a little nibble on something. I'm not hungry, hungry. I'm just gonna hear a crunch. And y'all, they'll bring something home. Only that time, and it feels like later than that. PM right now. I'm off to read. See you later.
She just drove off down the road. I thought she was going maybe a mile or two and...
You didn't even know the boy?
He said he was from Saget. He's a nice looking boy. Good
boy. Don't matter.
I guess we gotta get help.
I know what to do. Keep get me the police, please? I know I can dial it.
You tell them it's an emergency.
Just put me through. Hello, this is Carol Acton. Who's this? Well, Sergeant, you gotta help me. My daughter's missing. No, I won't come.
Ma'am, if you know where your husband is, you better tell me now.
I don't know. I swear, I would never lie to you about a thing like that. Oh my God, my children. What
have you done for my children? Smitty, get on the box. Tell them I need two officers over there watching your kids now.
I should be here.
Now, Acton, listen to me. Listen to me. Now, we're going to find them, but I can't do it without you. Okay? All right. Now, if that's his car.
He drives lots of different cars.
Well, what car would he be driving now?
They're watching my children. Are you sure they're watching?
Ma'am, I'm sure. Your kids are going to be fine. Now think. What would he be driving now?
The camper. He took off in the camper.
These people are faithful. You know what you've got them to me.
Thank you.
Turn off the light now, potty. You little pot monster, you little potty, potty, potty. You pretty. Kitty.